Dion Driessens has been on some big stages, representing his home country of the Netherlands at the 2012 and 2016 Olympics. He has helped Queens College in Charlotte to its third straight NCAA Division II national title. But Dion will never forget this day at the Greensboro Aquatic Center.
I've helped various people with swimming lessons of becoming comfortable in the water, but it's the first time for me with people with special needs. So it's very rewarding.
It was the third annual swim day where kids with autism learn the basics. And if you're a mom like Kelly Robbins, you know something like this can be a lifesaver for your kids in so many ways.
The autism is safety and it's sensory for them. So many children just can't even handle getting close to the water, just the sounds of being around it. So getting these children used to being in a pool, hearing how the sound changes, and of course the safety is important for all children.
Kelly's twin boys have autism, and yes, she knows the stat that says 70 to 90% of wandering-related deaths involving autistic kids are due to drownings. So programs like this one are key.
All right.
Vicki Simmons has been teaching adaptive swimming for a long time.
Nobody is drown-proof, but we can all learn tips to help us in case there's the water danger. If you can teach a child to have fun in the water, but safely, then it's a lifelong skill.
Having fun in the water, that's what was happening on this day. The looks on the kids' faces tell the story.
Because I saw all smiles in the pool, laughing, playing, because they don't get to do that often. So this is a very special event for them.
Danny Herndon, Fox 8 News.